Que voila, hero!
Dahlia went balls out, huh?
Here, guerrillera.
Que voila.
I talked to that American chamaco, Colton. I couldn't stand it for more than 30 seconds. You feeling brave? Maybe see if you can beat my record.
Thank you.
Looks like a deal that went bad. Real bad. All hell must have broke loose. Dicho set the bulls loose on everyone. What a way to go.
Shit. Better be careful.
Bembe got spooked and killed his buyer. Icho must have followed him out.
Paolo! Little maniac sabotaged one of Bembe's black market deals. He let the bulls loose at some kind of rodeo.
Crepinga! He's going to get himself killed!
I won't let anything happen to him.
That's going to go bad, unless those guerrillas get some support. Abandoned mine. Didn't really clean up after themselves. Better watch myself here.
Special forces.
Hostages. Hostage situation. Shit.
Mierdas. Oye, you. Little help. Oh, thank you.
I think he's still inside. Don't kill me! I did nothing!
Easy. Just tell me. A crazy kid come through here, talks a lot, hair kind of like a pineapple.
Yeah. Came in here whiffing a gun around. Told me I had to tell him where my buyer lives. Guy called Bembe.
Did you tell him?
See? And then the kid ran off.
Can you tell me where Bembe lives?
Nobody knows exactly where his place is, but it's in Cruz del Salvador, near the border. That's all I know. I swear. Please, just let me go.
Paolo, I know where to find Bembe.
Then that's where Bicho will be.
Exactly. Sit tight, Paolo. heard about this. Looks like Bembe hides out in an old slave shack on a plantation.
La estación de música de la nación, Radio Verdad.
That's Bicho's truck. Bicho? Bicho!